Everybody in charge has plans for something, and everybody who has a plan for something wants to be in charge. Teenagers like me have been around this world long enough to understand how most of it works, and this new generation has spared no expense in showing that this world deserves change. When it comes to STN, the convention and the city are ignited with student energy, enthusiasm, and passion for telling stories. If you take a step back and admire the students waving their flags and cheering, listen to the sound of feet hitting pavement as students rush to turn in their entries, and feel the overall emotion and excitement shared by the whole convention, it's clear. STN is already run by the students. We write, we film, and we edit, sure, but most importantly, we search for the stories that are begging to be told. Like everything else on this planet, the little things could be changed for the better. The prompts, the timing, the locations, the long lines. But at its heart, STN is run by us, the students. This is Nate Vance reporting for Student Television Network, signing off.